Hello and welcome back to watch me play through Deadlight. So
the door's locked.
Well, that is obvious then. Oh, yellow.
It seems I'm not alone.
Yeah, it really seems like that. It seems like I don't want to fall down. Oh! In my big mouth. What happened to the background? Quarantine. Fuck off. I'm not buying anything. Okay, so it seems like I'm fucked.
The house that grows in the tree. Those were the rat's birds.
Yeah, they were rat's birds.
It seems I'm not alone.
Faster, blitz. Blitz. Can you go faster? Let's. Boing. Someone should learn how to drive. Up here and over there and.
God will forgive them. Or not.
How's it hanging? Okay. I should look next to be chocolate. Okay. Someone is coming. Nope. Tackled. Get out. So I'm getting through here. Oh. Well, watch. So. That was nice jumping. Thank you. Well, and you fell off. And I fell off. Well. Dong. Dong is in all the French. I figured that out already. If this is gonna snap. Well, there is a lot of zombies. Shoot many zombies. At least 5.
The house that grows in the tree. Here it is.
Damn. The kid should have been here. Where the hell could he be?
Where are you, kiddo?
Search ahead. This must be the rat's wife. I get it now.
The boy comes here to remember his mother.
And I'm tripping balls again.
Looks like a shootout. I better find the boy quick.
No. Let me go. What? Invisible wall! Hey, this is not fair. What the hell? Where I have to go then if not there?
It looks like a shootout. I better find the boy quick.
I guess I have to. Oh, I see. I thought there would be a sewer or something where I had to hide. No, I had to see the truck.
It would seem like it. Who are you?
That reminded me a bit about Walking Dead, where that guy was in that tank and that Chinese guy called him a dumbass and told him to run from there. Oh, that background is so pretty.
Where did you just come from? Are you crazy, man?
Yes, I am.
Your father is worried about you.
I shouldn't have used the radio. I'm sure they heard us.
Who?
We have to get out of here. Run! Let's get out of here before we're caught by the big bird!
Yellow!
What the hell? We're alive, you idiots! Alive!
We spotted the boy. Learn to shoot, you noob. You can kill him with that bad accuracy.
Your father wants you to come back home.
And hide? Like he does? I hate rat meat. No one can survive eating rat meat. I wanted to look for some food, but they surprised me because...
Because you let your emotions take over and went to visit your mother. Isn't that right?
My mother? My mother is... No. No. How do you know? Shit! Here they come again! Run! Run as fast as you can and don't look back!
Oh, don't worry, Kito. If this would let me run, I would. Fuck. I'm so good at parkouring. Well, let me jump up here. What? Oh, come on. Do I have to shoot them? Oh. Bong. Now I have to climb up there. Oh shit. Why, thank you. That was kind of you. Whoa, epic dodge. Get over here. Do me a favor and die. Nah.
Am I going too fast for you?
Nah.
Run.
No, I'm not. What? Come over it. Well, now we're talking. Are we gonna do a leap of faith? Go, 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 go! You let me live? Like I would believe that after you've been running after me and shooting me. Like anyone would believe that. Yep, yep. Is this gonna collapse? What did you drop down? Whatever. I'm gonna stop this episode here, so thank you for watching this episode of me playing Deadlight. Leave a like if you enjoyed it, subscribe for more videos by me, and see you in the next video. Bye!